Sup. This is Wilson DC, it's your boy Fonis, aka Slub, right here at Nationals Park. Cats, Nationals face off against the Pittsburgh Pirates. So it's game one of the, I think, probably a four game series. So hopefully they get the curly W here tonight. Just getting in. So got my Harper jersey, Nats hat, so I got my Nats gear and everything. So I'm ready for the game. So kind of a surprise because you got the Capitals, a hockey team, currently face off against the, in the Stanley Cup Finals, excuse me, against the Penguins. Great game went to yesterday. Oh man, great game. But you can watch vlog for that. But as I was saying, so face off against that's against the Pittsburgh Penguins. Pittsburgh and currently I'm walking around. So really any updates or so, anything goes on if I run into friends or like I said, past vlogs and all such. So if I any updates, anything, if I run into some friends maybe. And maybe some exotic foods or so, I may show y'all. And other than that, that's pretty much it for time being. So it's your boy Fonis from AKA Some Love. It's Nats Park. Let's go Nats. Get this curly W. Yeah, curly W. Yes. Also, Tanner Roark is on the mound today. So see how he do against strikeouts. It leads to this curly W. Let's go Nats. Yeah.
And your Washington Nationals. Batting first, the shortstop, number 7, Trey Turner. Batting second, the first baseman, number 11, Ryan Zimmerman. Batting third, the right fielder, number 34, Bryce Harper.
Yeah.
Batting fourth, the second baseman, number 12, Howie Kendrick. Batting fifth, the left fielder, number 15, Matt Adams. Batting sixth, the center fielder, number 3, Michael A. Taylor. Batting seventh, the catcher, number 32, Matt Benny Nate, the third baseman, number 1, Wilmer Tichol. And Benny Knight, the pitcher, number 57, Tanner.
Thank you. did. Nets, Nets, Nets. Woo!
Four strikeouts, but still got it done. You know, kind of rough game for him a little bit, but we still got it done. Still got the win. Still got the curly W. So, So everything's good from here. So yes, go, let's go Nats. Got the curly W, your boy Frondizo, aka some love. Let's go Nats, yeah.